Good afternoon. During the 10 years between 2008 and 2018 makes it a decade, and I'm finding the actors and actresses who acted at the Old Town Playhouse in Traverse City, Michigan, and giving them a memory in a video for their family members, children, and especially to them, so they can look back standing on their theater stage. And this time is actor Brett Nichols.
tiptoed over and I brushed Stewie on the cheek with the back of my finger and I saw the window was kind of stuff. Then he was in the driveway with Rhonda. She was crying full out by then. And he was, you know, comforting her. Connie did not like that one bit. Then he backhanded Connie for some reason.
She ran back in the shirt, Granny, hello!
I called 911. Instead of waiting for the ambulance, Danny told Connie to get going to the squad car.
I grabbed Stewie away from Joey and I wrapped him up in a blanket because I figured a legitimate emergency. I used the siren, the lights, I can get him to Masonic Hospital faster than any fucking ambulance, right?
So then he pulls the slug from a .44 Magnum out of the blaster behind the TV set, and sure, the chicks were pissed he messed with their crime scene.
Both times in a year, this naked kid, long-handed in the ring, all these people watching from the windowsill bleachers overhead till Joey, like 8 hours later, finally shows up with the fucking blanket out the fucking trunk. And where's he getting it? Joey practically had a peel in the office. Christ, it was like he was super glued to my midsection, like he was fucking one with me or something.
She's always telling me I'm so good to Denny, so good to Noel, the kids' heights even. But it was Connie, really. She had that effect on me, always had. I could forgive Denny anything for clocking her the way he did, cutting her lip with that stupid faux Super Bowl pinky ring of his. She loved him that much. I did too, I guess. No, Joey, it was my family. My kids, my wife, mine. But he backs off eventually, made his point. Good thing, too, because I was just about to lift the knee and take him down the hard way. He was my best friend and all. I love the guy. But I'm not about to stand there and let him treat me like that, accusing me of things he's got no right accusing me. I heard the shot from inside.
Thank you.
15 seconds is. You can't judge a thing like that.
He said 15 seconds. He was very certain about that.
He's an old man, remember? Half the time he was confused. You saw him. How can he be positive about anything but he get up? Okay, now watch this. I don't want to have to do it again. I'm 6 or 7 inches shorter than you, right?
Yeah, that's right. Maybe even a little more.
Okay, let it be more. Nobody's hurt, right?
No. Nobody's hurt.
Okay, now look at it. There's your angle, down and in. Well, that's the way I'd stab a taller man in the chest, and that's the way it was done. Now go ahead and tell me I'm wrong.